Now, here, children, I am going to explain some more questions based on to find out domain and range of the real functions. Now, the next part of the question is find the range of the following real functions. The first function is fx is equals to x plus 1 upon x minus 2. Second is fx is equals to x square upon 1 plus x square. Third is fx is equals to 1 minus mod of x minus 2. And fourth one is fx is equals to 1 upon 4 minus x square. Okay, now, given fx is equals to x plus 1 upon x minus 2. Since for domain, definitely it is a rational function, I explained earlier in the previous video. X minus 2 should not be equals to 0. That means domain is R minus under curly braces 2. For range, let fx is equals to y. So y is equals to x plus 1 upon x minus 2. It implies yx minus 2y is equals to x plus 1. It should be converted into function of y. So x, y minus 1 is equals to 2y plus 1. X will be 2y plus 1 upon y minus 1. Which is defined for every y belongs to R. Y becomes the element of real number such that y is not equals to 1. Here y should not be equals to 1 because when y is equals to 1, it will be the denominator will be 0 and the function is not defined. That's why your range of the function will be R minus curly braces 1. This way you can find out range and domain of the function. Now children, the next part is fx is equals to x square upon 1 plus x square. For range, since there is no restriction of x, if x is here equals to 0, then also its value is denominator will be 1. When x is equals to negative quantity, then also negative square is positive, it will give you there, that means it, there is no restrictions on x. Therefore, domain belongs to real number. Fx is equals to y. Y is equals to x square upon 1 plus x square. It implies y plus yx square is equals to x square. Then, x square minus yx square is equals to y. Take x square common. It will be 1 minus y under bracket is equals to y. X is under root y upon 1 minus y plus minus because it is a quadratic. Now, which is defined for every y belongs to R such that y upon 1 minus y is greater than equals to 0. Because here x is this one. So definitely it y upon 1 minus y is under square bracket. That is square root, therefore definitely it should be greater than equals to 0. Now what we have to do, since two function, rational function is there, so let gy is equals to y upon 1 minus y. If gy is equals to 0, that we did earlier, so gy is equals to 0, it implies y is equals to 0 or 1 minus y is equals to not equals to 0. If y is 1, but g of y is not defined for y is equals to 1. But we can take this point, not included. Okay. So minus infinity, 0, 1 and infinity. Three segments are there. So three intervals are existed here. The first is a, b and c, another one. So minus infinity to 0 is a. 0 to 1 is B and 1 to infinitive is C. Just see, sub intervals are there and that intervals are assigned name is ABC. Now test point, minus infinitive to 0, I have taken here minus 1. Put this value of minus 1 in the particular function, that function is gy here. So minus 1 upon 1 minus of minus 1. Okay. So it will give you minus 1 by 2 negative, that means gx is less than 0. From interval b 0 to 1, 1 by 2, it will give you 1, that means positive, greater than 0. 1 to infinity, I have taken 2, it gives you negative value, that means less than 0. So which interval is valid? This interval is valid because at this interval the gy is greater than 0. Okay. therefore gy is greater than equals to 0 if y belongs to 0 to 1. That means range is 0 to 1. Clear? Now, 1 is just, see here children, 1 is not included here. Fx is equals to 1 minus mod of x minus 2. Since mod is there and no restriction on x is here, therefore domain is real number. Now, mod x minus 2 definitely greater than equals to 0 because we need to find out range. So, x minus 2 greater than equals to 0. Since minus is there, put minus on both sides. So, sign of inequality get reversed. Minus of x minus 2 less than equals to 0. We have to take 1 also, to adding both sides 1. That means 1 minus x mod of x minus 2 less than equals to 1. And whole is your fx. That is y. So, y is less than equals to 1. That means range is minus infinity to 1. That 1 is included here. Okay. Fourth one is, given fx is equals to 1 upon 4 minus x square. For domain, definitely 4 minus x square is not equals to 0. You can do it by yourself. No problem at all, because I have explained so many questions based on domain. Now, I am explaining here for range. Y is equals to fx is equals to this one. 4 minus x square is equals to 1 upon y. That means x square is equals to 4 minus 1 upon y. 4y minus 1 upon y. This is a rational function. Let it is a gy. X is under root this one, which is defined as y belongs to R, such that y is not equals to 0. Okay, this y is not equals to 0. And the whole thing is greater than equals to 0. That I have written here. Now consider this function as gy. If you put gy is equals to 0, the y will be 1 by 4 and 0. The segmentation is zero, here 0, 1 by 4, infinity. A, B, C, 3 intervals are there. When we put the values here, then you will get minus infinity to 0, it will give you plus sign. And 1 by 4 to infinity, it will give you plus sign. That means these two intervals are valid. Gy is greater than equals to 0. Y belongs to this minus infinity to 0, union 1 by 4 to infinity. Therefore, this is your range. Okay. But the thing is, y is not equals to 0. Therefore, here just see children, it is your open interval, not closed interval. That means 0 is not included here because the restriction is here. Okay, so you should be very careful by putting the interval, whether that part is included or not. If it is included, then we have to use square. Not included, then it is open bracket. Okay, now the last question of this chapter is, find the domain and range of the following function. The function is fx is equals to 4 minus x upon x minus 4. Earlier I have explained that 4 minus x be in mod. Here no mod is there. Okay. And fx is equals to 1 upon under root x minus 5. Now, for domain, definitely x minus 4 is not equals to 0. And that means domain is r minus curly braces 4. You know how to do it. Now I am explaining here, that is your domain. For range, it be fx is equals to y, and when you take minus sign common, it will be x minus 4. That means get cancelled. Fx is equals